Welcome back home, everybody. Today we're gonna do another reaction video, but before we get into it, I want you to like the video, share the video, and subscribe down below, because we're aiming to have 100 likes and 1,000 subscribers. Because the more subscribers we have, the more you'll recommend the video to other people out there. Yes, I'm holding the camera in my hand. You know why? Because this right here wanna act up, right? This thing right here wanna act up. I was trying to do something because I'm planning on doing like live streaming for Twitch and YouTube and stuff like that and in the future. So I was trying something new, but then I go back to it. The reaction video was okay, thank God, but the intro was bad and the outro was also horrible. So that's why we're here doing that now. Yay. So let's jump straight into it. I'm not gonna take too much of your guys' time. Let's jump straight into it and watch this video now.
When I'm with you, watching hope and dream. If my heart is not knitted, I don't feel at peace. And whenever I'm home, all I have is all I need. You all I need. I see your imperfections perfectly. I'm in love with you, cause you in love with me. I've been.
All right, now that we are back, we're going to do this reaction video that was recommended in the comment section below. So we're gonna jump straight into it, man. We're not gonna take too long. Yeah, we're gonna jump straight into it. So let's do it. Let's get started.
I've been tired, how to talk to you. Hold it together, make the bad look better. Say all the words that I'm supposed to. Bow my head, say amen, yeah, that'll do. Making every dead end look like heaven. Like being okay is the way to reach you. But you're not afraid of all the things I feel.
Wow, I think what she's saying was, this is my first time actually watching this thing. I think what she's saying here is more like, you know how everybody pretend like everything is okay, you know, like it's actually heaven. Let's bring it back just a little bit and really see what I'm talking about right here. Like being okay is the way to reach you. Like we're thinking like, oh, if I say I'm good, then, you know, it's basically how I'm going to be good. No. If the way you feel, if you feel a certain way, just let it out. Let the person know how you really feel. I think, which is the next line that she said.
But you're not afraid of all the things I feel. So why am I afraid of being real?
Yeah, I also like the humility and the in the song, the transparency.
Mm. This is the beauty in my broken
I like the fact that this song is a heartfelt song, but also joyful at the same time. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about. I don't know if it's the drum. I don't know if it's the melody or the keynote of the instrument that's being played in this. But I have what she's saying is hurtful. Is saying I'm hurt, right? But the instrumental is up. It's an uplifting instrumental, so it's just like kind of like perfect. You know what I'm saying? It's like perfect. I'm hurt, but God got me type thing. I like that. Wow.
Like I was saying before, the outro is also bad, so I'm going to have to redo the outro right here. So basically what I was saying in the reaction video that I did was that I give the song a 10. The reason I give the song a 10 is because it's a very good song. They choose a very good instrumental for it. It's an uplifting instrumental with a sad song, with a sad lyric, which is perfect. It's a genius mindset, right? And also where they set and make the video is an amazing setting for this type of video. So that's why I think it was a perfect song for me. I like her being real and open up and be transparent as well. There's a lot of other things I really like about this song. If you don't like the, you know, rate that I give this video, comment down below. Tell me if did I rate it good or did I rate it bad. And also tell me how this actual reaction video is doing, because I want to grow and we want to grow as a family. So the more comments, the more criticisms I get, the more we get the chance to grow. So please don't be afraid to comment down below. That will be it for me for today, y'all. Be safe. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed week. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace. I'm out.